It has been a great year. I think the team worked very hard to be in this position and to get the number one seed in the tournament. Now it's time for us to enjoy the situation and to work hard to try to come with the title here in the tournament. I think the tournament is going to be a close one, like any other tournament I have played here in the MAC. I don't think that there is a big difference between one team and another. I think the four teams are very competitive, and they all have a good shot to come with the title. So it's going to be hard, and we have to go with that mentality for the game tomorrow, one game at a time, and just put everything on the table every single day.
Perfect.